just like the old Danny Hodge. Breaking apples with one hand. And I know if Danny Hodge ever sees this, he'd appreciate me trying to do that.